Y dentro chico de tanchen. Hold it, please. Now, hook about 1.5 shoulders width. And move your left leg, you use your right leg. Put your left leg to your right. Double the distance. So that your space is about 2.5 shoulders width. 2.5 shoulders width. That's how 1 1/4. Now, 1.5 shoulders width, correct? So your hand should be here. The side, so we are still standing quite upright. The feet pointing straight. Yeah? Now, we just drop a hand. Just drop a hand. You'll feel that the chi will sink down the tantien spontaneously. For some of you who are not trained in the stunt, it may still be at the chest. So we can lower the chi. Yeah? Without bending forward or backward, and relax. Bang, go down. And then you can feel chi tantien. It's spontaneous. That is a secret. That's a reason why, by doing a sun training, horse riding sun especially, we can develop a lot of internal force. Because in this way, we gather cosmic energy flowing into us, into a tantien. But we must be relaxed and we must be upright. If we are tense, if we are not upright, you will block the chi flow. The chi is there all the time. Now, purpose. Now, upright. Hold the fist here. But tense. 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 Purposely tense. For some time, you should train for 20 seconds to an hour. Don't follow me yet, don't follow me. After you're going to turn your right, before I turn your right, I shift my body weight to adjust yin yang. Turn my, use the heels to pivot, and then turn the waist, turn the waist. So there is a whole elbow start. Do it together. Shift your body weight slightly. Turn your toes, turn your body. Your front toes point to the east and your back toes point to the west. To us, that's not correct. Yeah? But we can try it, we can feel the effect. Yeah? The front toes point to the slightly, lift up the heels, rotate the waist. Didn't follow me yet? Didn't follow me? Now, we do it together. Forward, left leg slightly. So you can see your balance and touch the ground. Now, turn the other side, turn around.